Hey, welcome everyone. I'm Yukako, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga for the Nintendo DS. Now, I was kind of supposed to record Celeste today, not really, maybe, I don't know. But oh god, if I had to record Celeste right now, I would have to play through the entire section I was in to get the checkpoint, and that would be like 3 episodes, and I just don't have the time. Now, I'm pretty sure this level is gonna be a ship level, which means I'm gonna have to change the whole window stuff as usual, and I kinda don't remember the settings, so that's gonna be fun. Episode 4, Rebel Attack. With the Death Star plans in their hands at last, the Rebel Alliance plans a desperate assault on the Imperial Space Station, but a hidden homing beacon attached to the Millennium Falcon has led Darth Vader to the Rebel secret base on the moon of Yavin 4. The moon will soon be in range of the mighty Death Star Super Laser. Now, a small band of fearless pilots bear with them the hopes of an entire galaxy. Yeah, I figured. Okay. So this is like completely and utterly unplayable. Which means I have to remember. Screen layout. Was it vertical? Not quiet. This is the kind of stuff you come to this channel for. So, not natural. Oh wait, no, it was definitely vertical, and there was like an aspect ratio thing that I needed to... Not screen sizing, even. Let's go. It's still borderline unplayable, but... Oh right, I can actually go backwards. And now I remember a key detail, so I need to actually also add a screen gap to the thing. Not quiet. Because otherwise it looks awful, and not awful, like completely and utterly unplayable. This actually feels more intuitive, believe it or not. The screen gap is almost, like exactly, the normal screen depth. So... God, this is gonna be a boring ass level, isn't it? There's like something here, and I don't know... Now, if the game doesn't ever teach you how to... Oh, I see. If the game doesn't ever teach you how to... like turn back, that would be like an issue. Now how do I actually hit that? Say nope. Okay. Man, these ship levels are just absolutely horrid. Like, I know there wasn't like a different way to adapt them, but god damn it. You don't understand how just annoying these controls are. Oh, I can break this. Just how annoying these controls are, and... like... Not the controls, necessarily, even though they are clunky, it's mostly the camera. Like, all of the stuff I have to go through to make this playable is just really, really annoying. Like, I have to literally do a lot of weird stuff with the screen gap and the aspect ratio and like changing how the stuff is displayed and... Oh god, oh god. Anyway, this isn't it. I don't know. I don't really have much commentary. That's why I'm just like kind of complaining. I don't really know what to talk about. I mean, I've been like playing a lot of Elden Ring as per usual. Well, not Elden Ring per se. Mostly Elden Ring PvP. Okay, fair enough. And I mean, I'm still kind of bad, not gonna lie. Even though I have like 150 hours of DS3 PvP experience and like almost 50 hours of Elden Ring PvP experience, I'm still kind of not great at it. But hey, I'm having fun, that's what matters. God, I really wish there was some way for me to record Elden Ring PvP. Or just Elden Ring in general, or just like literally any Xbox game. With Game Pass, I would have like such a huge amount of content to get through. It's kind of unfair that I don't really have any way to record from my Xbox. The only way I figured, like a while ago, was by streaming. I had to stream myself on like Twitch. And download the bots, and then I could actually like make a video of that. I never did though. I did stream, but I had to use like a I had to use a third party thing called Lightstream, which it would have been fine, but let me tell you, it is not free. I just had like a free trial for like a week or two, I don't know how long it was, and I basically just abused the shit out of that free trial to stream a lot, and then it ran out. So, and I'm not really gonna pay like, I don't know if it was like $50 or something for a subscription. Well, no, it wasn't $50 for a subscription, like a month. Maybe it was 50 for like a year, which isn't that big of a deal, but when I'm not making literally any money off YouTube, I failed to see how it could be remotely worth investing in like a streaming service, or not service, like a third party streaming app to stream Xbox games. Like on top of that, I would have to pay for Game Pass. That's pretty much it. But then, I would have so much fun being able to stream Xbox games, like for real and god. Or not stream, just like record. I could just stream them and then edit them down as videos. At that point, I should really just get like a capture card, but I don't know how to get a capture card. How do you get a capture card to work and like using microphone and whatnot? Actually, my biggest issue with... I don't really know what that floating thing is. My biggest issue with streaming, I remember, was getting like a proper thing to... Oh, that's a rocket. Was getting like a proper setup to use my microphone, because you can like stream from your Xbox without any third-party software or whatever. The issue is you need like a special Xbox headset to actually have a voice, or use a shitty Xbox microphone that comes bundled with the Xbox, like inside the Xbox. And that no, just absolutely no. I mean, sure, I guess I could invest in like an Xbox headset which has a microphone or something, but I don't know. It's just annoying. Like, my pool of games to record is so limited because my computer is not that great, and the games that I can run, I cannot run while recording. So yeah, it's an issue. And on Xbox, I have like borderline unlimited games to just play, aside from Game Pass. Like, I have bought like, a lot of games and whatnot. Why can't I do anything? I cannot shoot. I don't get it. I can't shoot. What is going on? Am I supposed to just dodge? And that's it? That's kind of weird, but okay. I'm gonna lose all of my stats. I cannot do anything. I cannot shoot backwards. I cannot... I guess I just have to dodge. There's literally nothing I can do. I cannot shoot. Okay, yeah, it was just an auto scroller. That's weird, but okay. Imagine if Han had like properly hit Vader and killed him right then and there. How would that have affected Star Wars? Oh, this is just a lot of free money for no reason. Okay, anyway, as I was saying, like, God, I really wish I could record on Xbox. Like, you don't understand how versatile my pool of games I could play would be if I could record on Xbox. It would be just insane. Let's go, an extra. Now, I do have to wonder what minigames did I miss? Because this is probably the end of the level, and there's absolutely nothing about free play in this level. Like, there's not a single free play mechanic, it just move forward and shoot. So, I don't know. I have to shoot here the torpedo, and I believe that's just the end of the level. Yeah, that's just the end of the level, so I have no idea what I missed. This is just the worst. The absolute worst. That's a shame. I don't think I'm gonna be able to use that thing as a thumbnail unless I replay the level. Ah, well. Shit happens. Score times 8. Holy. Okay, that's good. That's actually great. Oh, yeah, right, credits. Because I finished the movie. Now, what's my percentage? It doesn't tell me. Why is my crossbow so small? Okay, it's big now. Impressive how big fucking revolver, let's fucking go! Impressive how a bug like that just slipped past developers. No, I'm gonna assume it's not gonna be cheap at all. 4 million. Yeah, we're a long way away from this extra. Grievous, super lightsaber, self-destruct, evasion challenge. Ooh. I could buy that. Sure. So since this, to be fair, it's not that short of an episode, I could definitely just end it right here and there and then. But sure, let's try. Evasion challenge. Now what's this? Use your stylus to move the Jedi Starfighter, avoid the steroids, collect the Force Orbs. Okay, this one is. Oh, those are bombs. From a bomb factory. Oh, no, they're not. What the hell are those? Oh, yeah, no, they are definitely bombs. They just. Did I just fucking. Oh, no, I won that stage. Okay. This would be like 100% easier on. Shut the fuck up. On. Like, just a mouse. Oh shit. That's bullshit. I wanted to hit the fucking. Man, this. These fucking things are just the worst. Let me try using actually a mouse. Oh, wait. Before we begin, emphasize the bottom. Now, this is still clunky. Well, that's bullshit. This is still clunky. I should just learn and avoid any. As I was saying, I should just learn and avoid any fucking force orbs that aren't near. Did I die? That aren't near the edge. Just hit the bombs and pray for the best. You keep hitting the bombs, the steroids just disappear, and holy shit, this is tight. Okay. Do you have to like reach a certain score? Or is it just a time thingy? Okay, flawless so far? Something hit me there, I'm not really sure what. Like, not even like making excuses, I completely looked away for a second trying to. Check this thing here. Okay, yeah, it's just a timed thing. I don't have not a timed thing. I don't know. I honestly have no clue. If I do I have to like collect those four service thingy to charge a bar or something? Weird to tell. There's nothing filling up, so. Oh, that's unfortunate. I think I have to collect the force orbs thingies, so to. Oh god. These bombs actually make this like playable, otherwise, holy. God, okay. That what hit me there? That's not fair. Whoa. Whoa. God, okay. Jesus. This is really hard. Like, actually, on God. God, okay. Like, oh, let's go. This is really hard, you. It looks stupid, but trust me. It's like actually fucking insane. Okay, blow the bomb at the middle. That's great. Wait, do the asteroids cause a chain reaction? Yeah, they do. Okay, I just noticed that. When you destroy an asteroid, it explodes like on an area around it. So that's actually insane to know. It just creates a huge chain reaction. Oh no. Okay, be careful. Oh shit. There's just explosions everywhere. No, that's bullshit. Why are there no freaking... why are there no... iframes? That's annoying. Well... I feel like I was pretty close to getting the... what's it called? The golden brick, like, oh god, that feels so bad. Getting this is so fucking hard. Anyway, those are like a ridiculously easy way to make extra money, by the way. But anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. I don't really have much else to say. If you have like literally any tips on how I could possibly record on Xbox without like paying for some software like Livestream, like surely there must be some sort of open source. Well, no, the thing is Livestream is, it's not an app, it's a website, so I really don't know. But if you do have any tips, it would help me a huge deal, because recording on Xbox would be like amazing. I could actually just record the real complete saga, and that would be so fucking meta. But anyway, I guess that's everything for now. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to do the usual. I upload daily, if you haven't noticed. I've been trying to upload LEGO Star Wars a lot more, like every other day. So stay tuned for that if you enjoyed the series. But I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye!